I came here. They gave us a chance to get in like he asked for, and that's what we're here to do.
Yeah, nigga, 2-6.
Johnson
ain't
shut up. I said, you know what I'm here for.
Back on top, punching the clock, clutching sanity. I got more cribs than Habitat for Humanity. Shit profound, we propagating more profanity. Paid our collections for recollections of calamity. The shit pop off, I learned to duck into the canopy. Till it cool off, they murdered the nigga right in front of me. Told him to come off his shame for trying to floss. Died over a cross, just like the start of Christianity. When I was a boy, the teacher off the reprimanded me. Thought it was toys, it was a clock this nigga handed me. I busted the trees, it's barely strong. Rolling up the squeeze, bullets travel through leaves and probably kill somebody randomly. Ran to the crib and played it off amongst the family. Nightmare scenes, the police finally apprehended me. Woke up screaming, seen a demon had his hand on me. Still swore to scar on my arm for way he branded me. Like a cute dog, my niggas burning with the mute off. Loud packs, smoke through the cracks, I catch a contact. Triggering a paranoid mindset, now I'm back. Teetering between enlightened and insanity. Now that I'm rich, I feel nobody understanding me. All I can do is cut the mic on, holler at you. Can't let the fame scare me off from speaking candidly. All them niggas is so cane, they started singing like Danity. Now I'm left here paid like I plan to be. Damn.
A lot of times, those situations are handled way before the time comes. In the summer, I think when you truly prepare yourself and with training and conditioning and things like that, when you cheat yourself, you fail in those moments. You know, you crash. And when you really put the time in, and whether people see it or whether people know it or not, you know, it always comes to light.